Hey guys, today we're gonna watch whatever this is. Friend told me to watch it. Told me to make sure it was the Japanese version, and no, she's not a weeboo. I'm the weeboo here. I mean, have you seen my name? It has otaku in it. Oh no, I have the word otaku in my name. Let's fucking bash her for no good reason. Fucking pricks. Okay, I should really stop, okay? So, knowing my friend, this is probably gonna be weird. Oh my god, no wonder why she wanted me to watch this. Oh my god, I already feel... I'm not even deep into the video. And I feel uncomfortable. No! Also, I'm lazy right now, that's why I'm doing a reaction video. Okay. For all that I had to endure, you better... Bro. Oh my god. No, dude. No. And there's that kissing scene. My friend also told me that there was always gonna be a kiss scene in Skinship. If you romance them. Aw. First it's been perverted and now it's like sad and shit. Wasn't so bad, I guess. Okay. Oh my god, don't. Painful thing. Oh god, he's the saddest. Such a things. Oh god. Niles is awesome, but oh my god. Also, like, nice job to freaking Pigeon Senpai. Even though I'm probably suffering from this video, you're amazing. For translating this, so I know what the hell is going on. And that's done.